How to cancel debit order on Capitec app. Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to cancel a debit order on the Capitec app. So now without further ado, let's get started. So the first step is to make sure that you have the Capitec app installed on your device. And if you haven't done it yet, open the Play Store or App Store and search for Capitec app and install the app from there. And once that's done, simply open the app. Now next, tap on the sign in option and choose your account type and then tap on get started. And from here, simply enter your credential to log in. And once you are logged in, you land on the home screen. From here, simply tap on transact option and then select debit orders. And this will show you a list of all your debit orders, including the description, amount, transaction date, and additional details. And now to cancel a debit order, just tap on stop option below the details and you'll be asked to select the reason for stopping the debit order, such as contract amount differs, contract cancel, debit order not authorized, or payment by other method. So simply choose the appropriate reason and just tap on next. Now here, make sure to read through the agreement carefully as it contains important terms and conditions. And once you have reviewed everything, check the two boxes confirming that you have read and understood the clauses. And then tap on accept. And once the bank verifies your request, your debit order will be cancelled or stopped on the Capitec app. And that's it. That's how you can cancel debit order on Capitec app. With this, if you found this video helpful, then don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to get updated for more videos. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.